The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester City. They take on Inter next on EA TV. And here it is, the last lap in the season-long race for the trophy. Millions of viewers from around the world are tuning in for the biggest final in club football, the Champions League final. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It is Manchester City up against Inter.
Well, Derek, we've got some of the world's top players out there tonight, so this has to be a great game, doesn't it? I just hope we see both sides play to their full potential. I can't wait for this.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne plays with Rodri in central midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Erling Haaland. At the Inter team, Francesco Acerbi plays alongside Alessandro Bastoni in central defence. Nicolo Barella plays with Henrik Mkhitaryan in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today, Lautaro Martinez plays alongside Romelu Lukaku. And now the Champions League final commences. Rodri. It's with Gundogan. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now, was that the denial of a goal-scoring opportunity? It falls on the referee to decide. Well, not a red card, just a yellow. Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee's got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal-scoring opportunity.
Safe pair of hands, did his job. Romelu Lukaku, a player who opposing defenders have simply got to keep tabs on. Stuart, you would expect he'll have something to say for himself here.
Oh, he's through on goal here, Derek.
Oh, a goal! Inter have done it! They've taken the lead in this Champions League final. Wonderful scenes!
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And the strike from Lukaku is absolutely devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is.
So City get the match restarted. Can they come up with an equaliser having conceded? De Bruyne. It's with Gundogan. Ruben Dias. De Bruyne.
De Bruyne threading it through.
Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Lukaku. Couldn't keep it. Gundogan. Grealish. Throw into Manchester City. Francesco Acerbi. Lukaku. Possession given away, unfortunately. Kevin De Bruyne. Mahrez. And Mahrez inside. Haaland! Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Well, a poor effort when all was said and done, and simple for the keeper.
Well, he's made a real mess of that, hasn't he? What a chance that was.
Lukaku. Chances on. Really digging in at the back, but still the opportunity. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Haaland. Jack Grealish. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Ake. Out of play, City throw. Getting the better of his opponents. Preferring to go infield and blocked for now. Body in the way again. Nicely cut out. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Nicely cut out.
Well, it's been all City in the last 15 minutes or so, and they've played some good football. It's just now about taking one of those chances to get back into the game.
Yes, it's going to plan, and they might be able to carve out another chance. Excellent. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Well, he let them go on, but now he's going to deal with the yellow card situation.
Yeah, and he was always going to be booked for that challenge. It was a poor one, you have to say.
And taken short. De Bruyne. And return to Grealish. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And he's fired over the corner. Well, not cleared away completely. And problem solved for now. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
2-0 here, and the ball is moving again. Mahrez. Stones. De Bruyne now. Bad pass. Stones. The ball with Rodri. Gundogan. Grealish. And an astute piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And he's made headway. And there it is. Three goals in front now. An immense performance.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and Lukaku does the rest. He hits through the back of the ball with such power, it's a great finish.
And the ball is moving again, and Inter really galloping to victory, it seems. Gundogan, the ball with Rodri, De Bruyne, Riyad Mahrez, Rodri, and super tackle, and they've won possession. And offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Inter did well to regain control of the ball. A City free kick forthcoming. He plays it short. De Bruyne. Ake, and strong play here, and he read it superbly. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Lukaku, another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Chances on, and just making the run a bit too early, offside as a result. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Francesco Acerbi. Danmian. Romelu Lukaku now. And he's in. Can he convert? Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Kevin De Bruyne. And the flag does go up, offside. Francesco Acerbi. It's with Acerbi. On the ball, Bastoni.
Well, there you can see Inter haven't been able to control the possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Matteo Damian. And it's with Dumfries. Excellent defending. Lukaku. On to Martinez. And now Stones. Gundogan. It's a promising City move. A City free kick forthcoming. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And fired from the flank into the area. Well, the crossing needs to be a bit better than that. And he might be through here.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and what a clinical finish this is from Lautaro. He hits it with such power. That's a good goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Stones. Riyad Mahrez. De Bruyne now. Riyad Mahrez. Stones. De Bruyne. The ball with Rodri. Oh, a powerful effort. Close. Skriniar. On the ball, Bastoni. Matteo Danmian. And he's through here. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, as you can see, they don't come much better than this. It's a goal of the highest quality, wonderful piece of skill.
Minutes remaining, so they restart the game and only one team in it. Damian Barella has it. Martinez, not what he was intending. Bad pass. Counter attacking very much an option. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Gundogan. And back with Rodri. De Bruyne. The supporters want to see him have a go. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Playing it short. Gundogan. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Stones. Gundogan. Here's Grealish. Out of play for a Manchester City throw-in. Just 10 minutes remaining here. De Bruyne. Read it superbly to take back possession. Dumfries. He's in behind. Well, he stuffed it out of there without much fuss. Given away by Inter. Alessandro Bastoni. Well, 5 minutes remaining, but you just feel this is over already. Skriniar. Damian. And playing it to the goalkeeper. And as the second half draws to a close, I think we've got to give high marks to Inter for this performance.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Gundogan. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And time for the change now. Well, the electronic board showing 3 additional minutes. Skriniar.
And back to the keeper.
De Vrij. Skriniar. And there it is! Full time! They are the Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
Here we go. The Champions League winners.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant.